Okay, here are the rules for spring break camp. Rule number one, your camp leaders are always right. Camp leaders always right. Okay, yeah, got it. Rule number one. Rule number two, if you get into a disagreement with a leader, refer back to rule number one, because the camp leader is always right. Okay, good. I think you got it. Okay, now rule number three, obey and support the leaders at all times. And if you do not like what a leader asks you to do, well then just refer back to rule number two, okay? And then refer back to rule number one, because the camp leader is always right, okay? Yeah.
Now we got rule number four.
This says you must show up on time to all scheduled activities, which includes all meals. Now, worst case scenario, you don't show up for one of the activities or meals. Like little Susie here. Little Susie says,
I'm not gonna eat lunch because I don't want to get fat.
Well, Susie, that's not acceptable. Please show up to all scheduled activities.
Okay, rule number five.
No one, and that means no one, may leave the Makapala campgrounds when the group is off campgrounds. You must be with the leader always, okay? So, worst case scenario, you're running off campgrounds, like little Johnny here.
Oh, I'm gonna go get a candy bar from the store.
Johnny, that is not acceptable, okay? This could be you.
Rule number six.
Swearing and obscene language is not allowed, okay? So, worst case scenario, you're like little Donnie over here, and you're like,
I can swear if I want to. Blah, 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 beep.
Blah, 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 beep. Blah. Well, Donnie, that is not acceptable, okay? I'm sorry. We're just gonna have to do this. No swearing at camp. Okay. Rule number six and a half. Yeah. Six and a half. Yeah. Okay, good. You must take your shoes and slippers off when you go inside the buildings. And we got little Shanae here. And Shanae says,
No, I'm not taking my shoes off. I look cool in them.
Well, Shanae, that's not acceptable. And here's what's going to happen to you. Yeah. Scary. All right, here she comes. It's like Godzilla. No, King Kong.
Oh, no, not King Kong. Oh, save me.
Yeah, definitely. Not enough carnage. Definitely not enough carnage. Let's do a take two on that. Okay, good. More carnage, take two. Yeah, here we go. Oh, you know what's happening. It's over for Shanae. Yeah, bye-bye, Shanae. Squish.
Okay, rule number seven.
These and other certain items are not allowed at camp and will be taken away. Electronic devices like video games, phones, those beeping things, re-beepers, radios and music players, and weapons like guns and knives, no cigarettes and drugs. Okay, you get it. Okay, worst case scenario, you got little Joey here and he says,
oh, look at me. I robbed my laptop computer.
Well, Joey, I'm sorry, but That's not acceptable. Okay, so we're just gonna have to, like,
oh, my arm! Oh, oh, my arm! Oh, my leg! Oh, I got one leg left! Oh, oh, my head! Oh!
These items are not allowed at camp. Thank you.
So we got here rule number 14 minus 6. Rule number 8. Yeah,
okay. Rule number 8 says, no PDA, which is a public display of affection. Is not allowed at camp, okay? No holding hands, no hugging, and no kissing. Okay, so worst case scenario, you've got John and Marcia here, and they're like holding hands.
Oh, John!
Oh, Marcia. And that's not acceptable, okay? So we're just gonna have to, yeah. Yeah. Okay, kids. No PDA at camp, or you could end up like this. Okay, yeah, no, don't want that now, do we? Okay, good.
Okay, rule number 9.
Yeah, 9. You are not allowed to go in the other sex's cabins at any time. Okay? So, worst case scenario, you've got, Johnny. Yeah, Johnny here. He's like,
I'm gonna go into the girls' cabin and get down on one knee. Oh.
Well, Johnny, I'm afraid that's just not acceptable, okay? So, yeah. Okay, so make sure you stay out of the girls' cabins if you're a guy.
Okay, rule number 10.
Lights out means lights out. Be quiet and stay in your room. Okay, so worst case scenario, 2 o'clock in the morning, you're like,
oh, look at me, I'm so cool, ah!
And you're screaming your lungs out. Well, I'm sorry, but that's just not acceptable, little Johnny. I'm afraid we're gonna have to fix that. Okay, so go to sleep when you're supposed to. All right.
Okay, rule number 11.
Pranking is not allowed at camp. I don't care if you brought the biggest can of whipped cream. It's just not happening, okay? We don't do that here, okay? So, let's say we got little Johnny here, and Johnny pranked someone else first, and then someone pranked him by freezing him in a cup of water. And Johnny says,
hey, that's not fair! I'm all mad and upset! How can you do that to me?
Well, Johnny, your prank and this complaining is unacceptable. So I'm afraid worst case scenario is this is gonna happen. Okay, so yeah, here we go. We got your little sawzall here and we're just gonna have to do this. Okay, so yeah, no pranking of any kind at camp.
Rule number 12.
Have fun. Okay? So, make sure you have fun. Don't be a stick in the mud. Okay? Enjoy everything that God has for you at camp. And then, you won't end up like this. Okay? So, yeah. Have fun. Have fun at camp.